Maybe with that big.
Except for when they like to surprise me with things like when they cut the song off without telling you, and then I'm standing in front of all these people. I'm really singing along because I feel like a dickhead singing along to nothing. So I actually sing it, and then they'll cut off the song, and I'm just singing, and all these people are like, you suck. You're an asshole.
I have to play with my bass things off, my bass beater, so I'm not really playing. Yeah, there you go, America. I don't really play drums. And I have to play with my heads tuned all the way down so they sound like this.
Changing the guitar string, because don't tell anyone this, but I didn't play the whole fucking time with a string, and now I'm putting it on.
You were five stringing it?
Yeah, I was five string. That's my new signature model. But they're doing a close-up, so I have to do six string. I haven't got the five string yet. It's come in the mail.
Prototype's on its way?
Yep.
That's understandable.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I try.
Well, we just finished the performance part of the video that included the fans, and now we're going to go into like individual shots or like two people playing. Like, what? Like Tom's going to play and Alex is going to play. So we're just going to get a lot of individual close-up stuff, and I think that's it.
Like 11, and we started at 7. I don't know how many hours that is, but that's a lot, and I don't like that. But it's cool because everything's good. We're dumb, and that's what we're going for. So we didn't have to try that hard because we're good at it. So.
Can I see where you put your hat in your pump? Yeah, right there. Sorry. Where you're going to be your player guitar.
So the video's good. Just doing some checking here. Everything is good to go. And I think it's going to come out great.
That's a wrap. Yeah!